There's the dangerous Matty Roberts for South, 21. Umpire seen a push, and there it goes, Matty Roberts. They're conscious of him on the left boot. Nice and low, that's good. Chip it forward.
Here in the second half. And the Rucks go at it. To no advantage, really, but South Adelaide take it out. They take it out this time through Roberts. He kicks out wide onto the wing. Who can grab clean possession? The spin move there was beautiful, and it's Roberts who comes inside 50. It's a long kick. It's a brilliant kick.
Trying to get the old Joe the Goose back, but it didn't happen. Here's Rogers, can't quite take it. Over the top, still runs on the ball. Onto his favourite left foot, steadies. And he shoots for goal, and that's South Adelaide 6. Lead comfortably by 51 points, 100 to 49. 23 minutes into the last term, only 3 minutes to go. Out the middle again. Roberts, straight.
This time they'll get another clearance here. This is Mitten. He runs forward. Can he find a man? Of course he can. Leading up, no contest here at all.
Becoming easy.
It's Matty Roberts again, who's got the...
Bolus. You're watching this on the SANFL Digital Pass. Just log in SANFL Digital Pass and get on board.
His kick's beautiful. Sails straight through the middle here for South Adelaide's 7th. It's picked up by South Adelaide's Duncan, who handballs in board. And the kick down the line, it's been beautifully taken, that mark there, by South Adelaide's Roberts. That's Matty Roberts. He's been impressive today so far.
Yeah, he's having a real effect. He's a good player. He'll play league football, definitely.
His kick goes... penetrates deep into the forward line. Oh. A lovely mark's been taken there. Hit, and they'll go forward.
South Adelaide woken up again.
They and that's a wonderful mark there, taken by South Adelaide's Matty Roberts. He's been really good today.
Yeah, one of the most talented players at this level.
From Langhorne Creek.